Yep.
The neighbors are out. No food
on this house. We got your dog still, girl. She's in the kennel.
Housing dogs that happen to be out in the middle of the storm. This is where you guys should be at.
Look at this nice house that he's got.
And you're probably right, BJ. People came out here with cars that don't work. Look at, this is what I'm talking about, the power of protest, you guys. These guys are gonna ride home. We got them. Yeah, Dustin, this is his bitch ass house. Some of the protesters have dogs. I've got kennels in my car so they can stay out of the rain, so they're all hanging out. Dustin, a man is dead. Of course, I'll have the balls the size of fucking Antarctica at this rate. I don't give a shit. This poor man is not alive, but this motherfucker wants to order DoorDash. Are you fucking kidding me? These cops here don't feel bad for him. People up on their... Sorry, Holly. It's in the middle of pouring rain. Put my phone under there.
Question, yep. Alright, it's starting to not rain no more. It's coming down.
Here to protect his coward ass, I'm sure. But that's alright. People will be here sun up to sundown.
They don't have no plan. They don't have no intention on leaving this man's house all night. They said they're gonna stay here all night. While he continues to order his DoorDash and Uber Eats, we got security out here that's stopping DoorDash and Uber Eats. You can't eat no food. Look, neighbors upset.
Neighbors aren't gonna have a peaceful week because you're murder bitch ass.
Neighbors outside upset because nobody will get out of the street.
Fucking murderer. I hope you rot in that house. Disconnecting the doorbell, you fucking coward.
It's cold out here. He probably did it himself. It's probably broken. should be more people here. We got cars though. You see the cars down there? They're out here with us. We just so happen to be out here. Yeah. Somebody's car. Somebody's car had to get moved. Nothing bad though, nothing bad. Minnesota always up to some dumbass shit though. Y'all ever realize that? In the car, I'm at that cop's house. This is where he lives. He's here trying to order DoorDash and food and all types of shit. My bad, not cop, ex-cop. Now just a murderer because, I mean, that's all, that is what it is. Why? This man killed a man. But all he did was get fired. I didn't know
you could just kneel on necks and get fired.
Kneel on necks, kill a man, keep your job. Yes, girl. It is all over the news. You need to go and watch. I seen somebody commenting earlier from channel 9 talking about I'm in New Zealand watching this right now.
Second time this happened with this state.
No, we're out here. Oakdale. 17th.
Helmo.
All fogged up. My hands are probably hot because we got it in this bag.
Sorry, give me mine. Apple's got us.
Damn, Amanda had it under some plastic. This man's trying to have food delivered here. Probably 7 times since we've been here. He's hungry. He's got to come out at some point. Pretty much, Dustin. These cops aren't really saying anything. They literally are saying, do it, but try to stay off the property. These cops don't even want to be here. This man looks miserable, defending somebody who killed someone, a fucking murderer, for no reason.
Like I said, there should be more people here, but a few of us got the situation.
We'll see about that, Nancy.
Wait for the rain to come up for the rest of us to come out of the cars. Oh, there's a car in there. There's a cop in there in the car. They're watching us. Supposedly, I guess we're probably thugs too.
What do we want from this? This man to come out and get his ass locked up. He shouldn't get the luxury of sitting in his home when he killed someone. Exactly.
Hmm.
Stephanie, that's not my fucking problem. Maybe he should have thought about that before he killed this man.
How was I supposed to?
You want any of this umbrella? Good girl. We're soaked. It's okay.
I'm like a little late.
So. Right. Thanks for the offer.
My pants are like painted on right now.
It is, Nancy.
There we go.
Oh, I don't know why I'm sharing.
Got your own
section. The rain's.
Yep, we did, Sam.
It's cold. Or what? We can
find
them outside.
Oh my god, they're being blocked all the time.
7517 17th Street North.
People are coming.
Oakdale. Behind Carmike Theater.
Should have got moved to a truck.
It's the murderer's house, yes.
What is it? Go grab it.
They're going to try to put the signs up again, and we can just take them down again. Simple as that. Say his name, Ken. You are right. They've been trying to close the roads. We just moved the signs. Watch out, you guys. She's going to park there. You're good. She's scared. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, good. She's driving my truck. She doesn't know what she's doing. Did you turn it off?
No, I was
using it. Oh, okay. It's connected to my phone. Yes, this is the murderer's house. How am I going to do that?
That was Wi-Fi. I do it all the time, it's okay.
Put it on my watch.
Thank you.
starting to come, y'all. Can't breathe. They need them to all come up here. They're trying to tear gas them down there. Yep.
Look what I'm whipping up.
Look how I'm
picking up. I'm so pretty. I'm on budget. I'm so pretty. I'm gonna get it. This is selling.
Huh? What are you saying? What do you mean?
Like you're saying tear gas?
Oh yeah, the people in South Minneapolis right now are being tear gas.
What's that mean?
Nope.
Hey, where are you tear gas at?
South Minneapolis.
Really? People that are trying to protest?
Mm-hmm. And they're at the police station now.
Maybe that's a protest.
We just came here. No, we were working.
I lived on the street.
Yeah.
No, we were there. I live in like downtown.
Do you?
Yeah. Well, I live in like West Bank.
Yep.
So yeah, and so I went to
Yeah. They need to come up here. This is where they need to be.